you know,
this
game can't possibly get any older every time we play through it. I mean, we only have, what, 36 hours logged into this game?
These are the voyages of the USS Starship Gundam. I am your captain, Chozo Luca. That's my wife. I put it in her pooper all the time. Who's this fucking asshole?
He's from Zeta Gundam. He's Camille's rival.
Hey, where's that guy that nobody likes, but he's like got all those friends, and they're always bitching?
What, Laurent? You already played through him.
Did I? Where is he?
It's right there.
No. I mean, like, he's a fucking faggot. I bet he opens up with these guys. He runs with that troop of other dudes.
I'm not sure you're talking about. I think we unlocked everybody.
The Gishgafa crowd or whatever the fuck they're called. I don't know.
The Titans?
No, those are those three guys that come out. The one has the sniper rifle.
What?
You don't know what I'm talking about.
I have no clue what you're talking about. Come here, ready to launch. Yeah.
Are we rivals?
No, we're good guys.
Oh no, it's gonna collide with Earth this time!
Oh god, it's gonna...
What's that other thing?
Pass by the Earth.
What's that other thing floating in space?
That's probably what's gonna collide with the Earth.
The asteroids?
Yeah, it's all in the background. See how it's not like...
Oh no! It's a mobile Gundam! How is that even possible here? Look, oh god, it crashed into the planet. It crashed into the
Earth. Too late now.
Turn back. Alright, let's see what this asshole has to say.
Hey, wait! You mean after what happened to you in space, you haven't had enough?
No, that's not it. I didn't come here for revenge. The two of you really creamed us Titans in space. What I want to know is why.
Why?
We were the Earth Federation's elite corps.
What is the Earth Federation? What is elite?
Oh yeah, I could have played as Master Asia.
You could have. You could have had a Kung Fu Gundam.
This Gundam sucks though.
There's one I wish to defeat. To do so, I'm willing to forget my titles and train.
It seems you're serious.
Very well. Wait, so he wants to beat up who?
Camille, my character.
I thought you said we weren't enemies.
We're not.
To leave you behind. You circle around from the east. Hero and I will approach the center from the west.
My mission is only to stop this planet from falling to Earth. What you two do is not.
See, what I think is hilarious, I think this mission starts with us blowing up the Mushu Gundam, like, immediately. Whereas everybody else's story, though, Mushu Gundam dies last.
Accept your information, but I don't need help.
Hey, is Hero and Master Asia on the same storyline?
No.
So they're just totally confused.
Wow. Okay. Yeah, you got Jack and shit. You're starting from
Am I even the Black
stretch.
Gundam?
You're in the Black Gundam Mark II.
I'm black now.
Yep.
Wait, so am I the same thing as... I'm driving the same thing that... What's his name was driving?
No. The only one other character in this game I think that pilots that.
Yeah, Armor Ray.
No, Armor Ray does not pilot that. He pilots the,
Mark 1?
Yeah, the Mark 1, pretty much.
So who's this guy the hero of?
He's not the hero of any show, he's actually the villain.
Why?
Because he's a villain.
You have to know your limits. If you rely on others, it's easy to follow to that way of thinking. But you won't be able to complete the mission.
Complete this mission? Are you trying to tell me you're the one to do that?
It may be impossible for you, but not for me.
Ooh. Hero throwing the smackdown.
Yeah?
Talking some shit to you.
Well, I think it is pretty impossible to be because this guy sucks.
Oh shit.
You already broke the lava?
Rava time!
That's not enough to stop. The enemy is responding with unexpected parameters.
The only reason he talks like that is because the robot's taking his soul, right?
What? No, it's because he has no soul.
Does everybody
have
no soul?
Everybody knows that little Asian boys have no soul.
Oh.
must be mad attacking with so few units.
Look out for the enemy reinforcements!
Right there! Right there! Did you just go bam?
Yeah.
So he's bam bam?
Bam 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 bam.
Isn't that right, bam bam? Isn't that right, Emerald?
Do I like Glemmy? How come I can't play as Glemmy?
Because he's an asshole. He's just like... Did he really just say that?
Nice to meet ya.
Hi, how you doing there? So yeah, so that's how the whole story started in like Zeta Gundam. Like, Jerid just shows up and he's acting like a complete and utter douchebag. And he goes to Camille's school or something, and Camille's
his dick.
Yeah, Camille's like, "You're an asshole. I'm gonna fight you now." And he kicks the shit out of Jerid. Well, a little bit.
In his Gundam?
No. This is just like hand-to-hand combat or whatever. Like, he makes like a joke about his name being like a girl's name or whatever. And Jared's all like, "Camille, isn't that a girl's name?" And then him. And then both of them get into a fight. And I think, I'm pretty sure that Jerid gets his ass kicked until his buddies show up. And there's sort of, you know, Camille, and then Camille shows up at the Gundam Mark II is being about to be stolen, and it's crazy.
War is hell. War is hell.
Oh fuck! There's lava there. Gotta avoid the lava. Push down all those reds down there. How you doing up on the northern front?
Fighting Glemmy.
Good job. Okay, who do we have here? What? So nobody's. I'm gonna get ya! Be confused! That's so stupid. you know, I almost might take Paru 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 over that. Never mind, I just thought about that. I changed my mind.
You're not allowed to change your mind.
Yeah, I am. Yeah, I got parts.
Yeah, okay,
my parts can only be better, right? Although I have to say, this group of characters and individuals is like probably the one of the more badass groups between Hero and Master Racer, because it's like everyone else has like a spaceship or something, and they're all like, "We're here because we came from the Earth," and everything else. Everyone else is like, "No, we just kicked ass to get to space, and now we're gonna blow everything up."
That's funny. We're gonna murder everything. Yeah. Fucking finally. Oh, I get to fight somebody. Yeah, come fight me. Is that Prue or Hamlet or whatever the fuck your name is?
There's too many of them for my taste.
You already said that.
You should join our side once you realize that we're kicking everybody's ass.
You still
still be alive if you stay home. Right there. Nice to meet you.
Right there. Another nice to greet you.
Like, I'd walk up to Jerid one day and be like, hey, Jerid, has anybody ever told you you're a douchebag? Be like, no, seriously, has anybody just told you that?
This big man is useless after all.
Aww. Hey, check me out, I'm a Gundam and shit. I got a sword. Two swords. Bro, I'm gonna murder you. Where are you? Bro, fire, fire.
Required more parts, Joseph.
No, my parts.
Eventually. Eventually, I'll have all those other Musu parts. And then I can choose which Musu I want to be. There's actually a, like, Lubu of this game, though. Seriously. Like, the other Dynasty Warriors games, even the Samurai Warriors games, they have, like, Lubu characters. This one doesn't really have one.
I think Master Race is supposed to be their Lubu.
You think so? He doesn't feel like it. Like, Lubu is that one character that if you fight him in the early stages, you die. You just, there's no question about it, you're dead. Like, you see this antenna? You flee. Even the stage is supposed to kill him, he's still a fucking badass, and like, one of the strongest characters in the game, even when you, like, unlock him and start playing as him, he, like, kills everything in, like, 3 hits. So how is he as a character? Is the Gundam Mark II alright, or is it kind
of... I get 5 kills.
My god, yeah.
Such a low level.
Yeah, you're actually doing really good. Already level 4?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Ba 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 ba! Puppy power!
Saying it, you know, but I don't think you really mean it. I think you really don't know why people are dying. I think you're just
dumb. Alright, pink is eliminated. Your northeastern corner.
You're almost done, Chozo. You did so good that every other area was clear of enemies. You actually did get a lot of kills for only doing, like, what, 2 sections?
Well, falling asleep during it because it was boring and probably.
What? I'm not playing this game with you anymore. I'm just gonna go on the autopilot.
I am on autopilot. that makes Gundams cool. Yeah, get a Master Geisha.
Master Geisha. So what happens when you play through as him? What are his storyline is?
I know, we should have done it.
You just said you want to play as Jerid.
I know. I want Master Geisha to kind of be last.
I think he's, like, of all the characters, he's probably, like, the villain or most out of most of these characters. Even, like, Soraka wasn't that bad of a guy when he played as him in this mode. He was a complete and utter douchebag. Throw Round City! I remember we were playing through this game the first couple times and we weren't all that powered up. And we had to fucking, like, cheese the game by having one of us sit back and use, like, fucking ranged attacks on, like, all the enemies and shit.
That was easy. Wait a minute, we're still fighting.
Yeah, we had to fight somebody else, I think. We had to fight... me?
You? I'll get him, Shane.
I hate these missions where I have to commit suicide. It just feels strange. Oh, he has he? Get much further than that. We may be surrounded. Let's
ease forward and try to knock the enemy off balance. Easy and Dutch in your mouth. Man, this Gundam has no boost at all. Alright, I'm gonna kick his ass.
I'm gonna clear this field. Come on. His attacks aren't stunning me at all or doing any damage. There we go. Clear this area completely out so you can have a one-on-one fight with him.
No, my bonuses.
Where are you? Oh, you're almost here. He may or may not be partially damaged already. I can't guarantee that my collateral damage I have caused has taken him down to half life. Kill him, please. Oh. Camille!
Powered up my attacks, I killed
him. He's still fighting me. Get him, Jerid. He's still... because he's still following me. Lieutenant Jerid, what are you doing here? He's gonna sit and watch. You and I are going to fight, whether you like it or not. Get him, Chozo. Or just stand there.
What are you talking about? I'm attacking you. There, now we got my power up.
Do you want me to help you?
No.
Okay.
I wanna die.
You sure about that?
Oh, I love how that attack did nothing. That's awesome. Ow. Why'd you do it? That's my kill.
Yeah, it is. Look, you're about to kill him.
Damn you! You can't run, Camille! I'm running right. right now.
Damn! You got away. If only my Gundam had those cool transforming powers.
I know, right?
Chozo. I don't want to die yet. Are you trying to run away? No, I'm right here, dude.
Why?
Because he's gay.
There you are. I see you.
You have to move faster than that to catch up with me.
I got you now.
That's so stupid. And the Mushu Gundam is dead. It's like, okay, everybody's safe now.
The planet has stopped moving. The galaxy.
Except for Master Asia's making a move now.
The galaxy is at peace.
The last Gundam is in captivity.
Jerid, ass him.
Close that timeout.
Ash, catch him. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at that.
Get some parts.
Oh, look at that. Shane, I think you need to find a new chair. I wanna switch out the old legs.
That's fine.
You faggot.
Nah. Does that say 36 hours?
Shut up. What? Was the worst purchase decision ever. We could have played 1,000 games by now. We could have played 36 games.
Chozo, I think we're the only ones that have ever done this.
I don't think so. I bet you there's some other asshole out there.
I don't think so.
Some other fucking moron.
No, I think we're the only fucking morons that have done this.
I don't know what videos have one on them. They say the one who conquers this planet shall attain the power to make anything possible. This?
Oh, yeah.
Of course, no such power exists, even if it isn't about the power. What does that have to do with my mission?
Where's Jerid? Wasn't he involved in this storyline at all? This planet must gain control of that. Your information is not reliable. So, a task such as that shouldn't take much time if I do not accept your orders.
Tell him to fuck off, hero. We're ready to attack. How many weren't with the Titans anymore? Let them take care of the chat. Our time shall come, Camille.
I won't leave this planet until I destroy you. Why would you want to destroy me? I'm like your best guy.
I hate you.
Cause I'm that guy.
Finally, a character that knows how I feel about you, Shane.
It only took 35 hours to find him.
36
hours to find him.
We got this.
Mike makes right. Yeah.
Gay.
Mission confirmed. Enemies confirmed.
One. Let's beat up this green one.
Mission exterminate all enemies. I'll cover the troops as they drop. Don't forget, I'm your lifeline.
The Count doesn't dare come to the battlefield himself. A victory is hollow if it is not earned in blood.
Sneak attack!
Motherfucker.
One of the enemy's command suits. Updating targeting protocols. Prioritize enemy command systems.
Watch me now. Hey, work. Oh.
Okay.
I can mash potato.
You should suck some dick. Suck some dick. Tell me, baby, what you gonna do with those lips? Are you gonna eat penis? Oh man, so many points behind my kills.
What?
All of my kills are pointed and fruitful.
Yeah, but you think war is hell.
I'm informing other people that want this help. A snarf? Why do I hit Sirocco?
Because it's a Titan.
Lieutenant Jerid, what are you doing? You're just another enemy to me now. Here I come, Sirocco!
Revealing your emotions in battle? That's an absolutely pathetic way to fight.
Wouldn't that sort of be melting the way through the ice?
Following our emotions is what gives us our humanity.
You bastard. I wouldn't expect a child to understand.
It's Dump Truck Gundam. That mobile suit is stupid. It has a penis.
It's strong, but it has no fucking mobility. Whoa, whoa, Sirocco. Whoa, that's a little danger. Damn, Sirocco's whooping the shit out of me. He's too tough.
Don't be gay.
What?
I'm gonna give you some backup.
Backup?
Gonna kill one of his bitches. That'll weaken him.
Heroes here raping him, too. Heroes using this fucking mass attack on this bitch.
I'm here, Chozo. I ran all the way around the fucking map.
Run.
Why would you walk through
that,
right?
Hero? Great move.
The Argama is on the move.
Excellent. Good job.
Zanzibar's on the move. I didn't think Cutters could move.
Look at this crap. People everywhere. Those guys. The Humberby team. What do I play as them?
Gundam Dynasty Warriors 2?
No.
Hearing that stupid song every time he speaks.
Pony, pony, pony swag, pony swag.
Speed,
Rape him, Shane.
Go north, or are you gonna just head straight to there? I'm gonna go north then. Where the fuck is that? I got this. I'm right there. Go conquer that field. Coming to where I'm at.
But I killed the one they were in. That sucks. Fuck the fire.
Kill out, please. Oh, hell yeah.
Kill him, Shane.
Or Korra. I guess I already killed Sarah. Didn't I?
Not bad. Get out of my way.
would kick both their ass at the same time. Is that right, Chozo?
Say to Gundam! Say to Gundam! Is that you, Camille?
Nope, it's Rue Luca from the AU.
That name? Oh, so you're just a girl.
A girl?
Make me a sandwich.
Fine. I'll teach you like a man.
You got to kiss.
They're Gundam's one to kiss.
Ew. Come on. If it was Heroes Gundam, they'd do it because it was told to.
What?
There's a Zeta Gundam and a double Zeta Gundam?
Yeah.
What's the difference?
One of them was more powerful than the other.
Which is which?
Double Zeta was more powerful. Zeta was more maneuverable.
This is more like it. I'm looking forward to fighting you, Camille.
Hear that, Shane? I'm looking forward to fighting you.
Hey, say it to my face, you motherfucker!
I'm saying it to your face right now.
No, you're not. You're saying it to my ass. Look at your character. You're like...
Your face is your ass.
What? That's a weird way to pilot a Gundam.
Well, your seatbelt's on backwards.
Is that how it works?
TV. Huh. I don't even know why I did shitty on that one.
Scraping by with the bare minimums, huh?
Well, I am the black Gundam.
See, so that's how we do it here in white America.
1987?
Yeah. It was a good year. Can't remember much about it.
It's the year I boned your mom.
Shit, that was the year I was born, too. Fuck.
Is it?
No. Maybe.
You faggot.
Nobody will know.
Check it out, the abandoned ruins. That's where your abortion was done.
Oh, God. What? How'd they fuck that up?
PD,
you have my gratitude.
You only gained two levels.
You have only gained a small degree of strength, divine timing, territorial advantage.
Such matters do not interest me.
This battle will test your understanding of territorial advantage.
I have no time for your strategy lecture.
Wait! If you go in alone, it may be impossible for you, but not for me. What?
Damn, you just keep getting shit-talked by Hero.
Oh, yeah.
Divine timing precedes territorial advantage, which, in turn, leads to inner peace.
What does it even mean?
I don't understand any of this.
Master Ace is a tool shed.
Well, that's where he's getting all his parts from. If he happens to just give to you. Yeah, you have junk for parts.
I got junk in your mouth. Die, Camille! You better run.
Hey! Aren't you going to support him? If he gets surrounded, it'll be all over.
Well then, show me what you've got.
I ain't helping shit. Fuck them.
The enemy will come through here. Deploy the mobile suits wisely. This is the middle of enemy territory. We have to hold the strongholds we've taken from them.
Oh, Hero wants to kill Loran.
Finally, I found a field. See, even I'm surprised that you've actually done that.
What?
Secured an entire field on your own.
While snoring?
Yep.
It's so exciting.
Damage beam. Mission parameters are compromised.
I'm gonna get ya! Speed comes through!
So you've captured the enemy's stronghold.
Here it
continue
comes!
The mission.
Nice to meet you! Speed comes in! Bang!
This is mission if we lose a zone, we fail.
Yep.
Are you headed towards the zone that we're about to lose?
What zone?
Operation underway. Continuing mission.
Perhaps I could use a warm-up.
They're throwing everything into this attack!
Right there! Rick D, heading out!
Rick D's in the weekly top 40. Down.
You'd still be alive if you stay home.
They're gonna run right over us. We need help. I hope you come soon.
Where'd she go? She retreated.
Might makes right. This is why
was a close one to the top left.
Knock out the enemy reinforcements! Don't give them a chance to drop! Stop the enemy advance!
Start the enemy advance.
Out of my way! Nice to meet you. Right there!
Issuing orders from the safety of a bunker. How can you call yourself a soldier?
There! Right now! There! You'd still be alive if you stayed home! Nice to meet you. Right there!
Shannon's War Hell. Well, a few authors have said as such, and it was actually philosophy based on the fact that war, in fact, is hell because of the amount of conflict involved in it, as well as the, you know, level of tactical.
The book hell?
What?
The book hell?
Yes, the book hell. That's where people go when they die in war. They go to the book hell.
The book.
Continuing mission.
Gotta eat to live, gotta still eat. Whoa, do, 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 do.
Damn, I wonder if Emma's the last person to kill.
Why?
Because I don't see anything else going on.
Killer Ash.
I'm working on it. Here, but we already stopped it.
Yeah. like 50 Gundams going that way.
Watch me now. I'm gonna get ya. Be Kung Fu.
Why? I fucking take forever to get across the map. What's going on?
Aren't you finished yet? Don't let them get too close. Watch me out! Nice to meet you.
Finally, a foe that's worth my trouble.
But I can't go through that way.
Oh, we're all beating the shit out of this guy. Chop up armor array. Shit.
Yeah, I'm already flipping the shit out of all of them. I've hit him with like 5 blue shoes.
How do I get... Oh, there you go. Okay, how do I get to where you're at?
Hey, get him, hero.
You push them all the way to over here.
We've been fighting for a while.
But
yeah.
A good fight. It looks like you fulfilled your duty.
Yeah.
It was my duty or not, but just following orders isn't enough.
Fuck orders.
You should always be thinking about what you need to do.
Shut up, Master Gage. Jerid actually sucked though. I don't know why he was doing so good and now he's blowing donkey balls. Doesn't make any sense. He gets 2,000 and then he gets nothing? Fucking dang it. I guess he gets stuck on a boss and then he can't do anything.
Yeah. Ooh.
It's from the girl.
Lucy program ring.
What are you gonna get?
Maybe I already have 2 more. You ever think about that? Hey, favorite stage! Shatterite Everator.
Looks like they're taking their time as usual. We're the only ones who's... I'm sure they'll catch up soon enough. We'll need to secure this space elevator.
Your plans are of no interest to me. I will continue my battle.
You have me all wrong, but I'm after something far more.
Sorry, but the Ayuk are mine. I mean no disrespect, but I can't allow it to be any other way.
In that case, try your best to take them from me.
All right, I will.
I'm not interested in your games. If either of you get in my way, I'll kill you.
We're a happy family.
If you let pressure break your focus...
Unleash the bogus.
Release the bogus. Additional armor. There you go.
Ha ha. Yes. Melee. Yes, let's waste more time. Dang it.
Told you.
And you're not allowed to use that robot ever again.
What?
Own space.
If the enemy takes this area, we won't be able to return to the planet.
Try to defend it while destroying the enemy. It's not impossible. Initiating mission. Defend this area and wait to link up with reinforcements.
Fuck that. I defended shit. Attacking!
Oh boy, you take care of the elevator. Leave it to me, Lieutenant.
Leave it to me, Lieutenant. Yeah, it's been, he'll probably get back.
Shane, you protect me. Why are you over there?
Because I'm killing these guys.
What the fuck, man?
Over here.
Well, you just lost.
He's heading towards it. You're right next to him.
I'm not actually right next to him.
No, I'm not.
You brought up those reinforcements,
Jerry. What's wrong? Doesn't anything
scare you? Working on it. You guys think you're leaving that room? Fuck you.
That I got Ferruccio and the bird out here. Is down for the count.
Another pointless death!
trying to remember who the boss in this room is.
It's your mama.
Yeah, that's what we got in the pilot.
These nuts.
Yeah, these nuts must be really powerful. Count on me.
Just watch. Just watch as I die. Why'd she leave?
Think you're smart? You can't escape!
Fuck. What the hell? Don't fucking die. There we go.
Hurry up with those mines! We know what protection we can get.
Do they really put mines out?
Yeah.
Take the space elevator. I will neutralize the enemy forces.
Here it comes! Speed Kaku!
How did I get pulled into this fight? Oh, come on. Lieutenant will be here soon.
Shit, the door is locked.
You've got talent.
Out of my way!
You knew I was a Titan.
Door is still locked? What the fuck? Believe it. Right, Shane? Believe it?
Yep. Believe it.
This is Emma, preparing to escort the armor.
Here I come, Ramses. I'll get you Camille.
Emma's down.
Operation underway. Continuing mission. Throwing themselves into meaningless battles.
That's why we have to stop them.
I found a pizza!
Oh god, share it.
No. Oh.
You're right, I am. You're gonna take care of the south bit, or should I take care of the south bit?
Okay.
That's not really an answer.
Bam. I'd burninate that one.
We're gonna head that way. Yeah, head this way then.
Cool mines, bro. Judo, you're here. Yeah, have fun with that Moro Ray. Oh my god, Judo's a dick.
Here it comes! Can you find Moro Ray? Alright, Judo.
Go kill Andro. He's not where you are.
I think he's mine as soon as I kill this dude.
Wow, Judo is raping me. I can't move. God damn, Judo. Uh-oh, we might have problems here.
What is that?
Well, I can't move, and I'm almost dead.
Get the fuck out of there and fight a boss, dude.
I can't.
Start boosting out of there, dude.
Boost your mom. Where is the box? This isn't a very safe area for me to be in. Although I think I can hold enough guys to get some hell. This isn't enough to satisfy me. What's fucking his world out?
He's not really getting fucked up, he's just taking a little bit of damage. No one
said anything about that. There's not a guard out here too. The school of Master Asia. Holy shit. This entire area is just filled with enemies. That was awesome. You gold bastard! You gold bastard! Die!
It won't do any good if you miss.
I'm confused. So this guy just sucks.
What? Why you?
I shouldn't be Camille, right? Ah, oh, fuck! It's Charmander! Save me! I was locked! Oh no, it was SP Games. My rival showed up.
LeRon.
Damn it, there's no boxes anywhere. There's a box. Yeah. Full armor, nice. What's that thing over here?
Here it comes.
Look at my screen. What's
it's
that?
It's just a satellite. It's like one of the sides.
Doing that for sure. Oh, you're already killing Char. Let's get him, Shane. Double attack power, go! Chopped him in half, yeah.
I thought so. You got talent.
What? Get off here.
Right there!
Jerid, try not to be scared.
Who the fuck said that? Blow his ass up, too. Oh, let's pull up the ship. Yeah.
That's what he's almost going to be taking.
Careful. Judo's still here.
Out of my way. Watch me now. Watch me now. Watch me now.
The fuck? He's like impervious to my damn sword? What the hell? Yeah, get him, Hero.
Three guards. Do that.
Through the guard. I'll take his ass.
Here it comes! Be confused!
That's the spirit. Keep fighting!
Out of my way!
Nice to meet you. Can't take any more damage. Withdraw the Argument!
Right. Mine makes right.
Gonna be
Loran. You gonna go kick Loran's ass?
Yeah, may as well.
There's just explosions all over the place over there where you are.
Right there.
Why is Loran so strong all of a sudden?
Is that?
Why is Loran so strong all of a sudden?
Look at that game, too.
Run, bitch. Everyone's attacking him too, and he's like taking no damage. There we go.
Here it comes!
That's really just fine. This is nothing. Yes, double attack power. Why aren't you fighting, Shane? You aren't doing nothing.
In recharge mode. Waiting for them to get Lorraine down to like...
He is! There,
I'm gonna go ahead and kill Steel the shit out of it.
He's already dead. Chopped him up with my special. Yeah!
Huzzah!
I can feel it.
I'm gonna take a quick break for a moment.
Yeah, I'm gonna come all over you, Camille. Camille's a girl, right? Yeah, it's a girl. You want it? Do you want it? Sure. Yeah. What? Now that's interesting.
Ugh.
China.
I think it's safe to say that everyone on this planet is now our enemy.
Yeah. That is the result you were hoping for.
Precisely. We shall now descend in the midst of the enemies and wipe them all out. Needless to say, we must not allow even one to escape.
There.
We must remain alert. If any of us gets isolated and surrounded, he could well perish.
He's a perishable food item.
Enough. Let's commence the mission. Okay. This time, there's no need for strategy. I believe in my power and my power alone.
Yes, to the very end.
Ba ba da ba da ba da ba.
Lieutenant Jerry Mesa, launching.
Ba da ba da ba ba.
First, we need to establish our footing. Someone needs to take an enemy stronghold. Whenever someone manages to take a base, move in on their position.
Yeah, we'll just kill as much shit as we can for Shane next year.
Right there!
Yeah, she's gonna kill.
Right there! Watch me now!
Ow.
Right there!
War is hell!
Bam! Watch me now! Right! Right there! Watch me now!
Yo.
This looks like the best place.
You'd better stay focused. Do you hear me? Am I clear?
What do you want? Is war some kind of game for you?
That's right. The Earth is in danger and all you want to do is fight.
Hell yeah.
Thank you.
probably cook that again, since it was sitting in the microwave for 2 days.
So it was. Oh, what's going on here? How much have you
killed? You're doing about as much usefulness as you normally are.
What?
Yeah.
Guarding an allied point. Fuck yes.
Yeah, I fucking put you there. Nice control scheme, by the way, jackass.
What?
My A button is dash. Why'd you switch it back? I thought you put it on a different way.
I did, and then I had to stick to yours because I can't save shit.
Well, mine is changed. Mine makes me jump.
Yeah, because, you know, you can actually have a save setting since you can actually use your profile.
Oh, dizzle.
Faggot. That's still so gay. I hope they change that for the second game.
Maybe.
I'd like to be able to earn shit with my characters too and my name.
You don't get no name.
Right there. Right there.
What it should do is double earn me shit. And it's supposed to come to doesn't.
What?
I should get twice as much stuff.
How does that make sense?
I'm playing twice as much. Shane, you gotta protect the allied point. Why'd you leave it behind? If they think it's game over.
Move back in a second.
Well, it's being raped because nobody is there.
Yeah, there is.
No, there isn't. Look at it. It's that one blue square with all pink in it.
You're closer.
No, I'm not. You're faster than I am. I'm also about to take their ship so they can stop dropping people on us.
Right there. You'd still be alive if you stayed home. Right there.
See, look. Do it all over again.
Whatever.
We better hurry.
We have tons of guys here.
We have not. Look at the freaking meter.
Yeah, we have tons
There's
of guys.
There's nothing there. The meter is almost empty, which means we have nothing there.
I am surrounded by
it
dudes.
It doesn't matter how many guys there are. It matters how much the meter says we have. Learn to play. That's why you don't get nothing. You don't know how to play. Yeah, get rid of the fucking Argonauts, bitches.
Spread out and attack the enemy bases. I feel a strange pressure. Be careful, everyone. Out of my way! Watch me out! Out of my way!
I'm coming home.
Right there. Right there.
Oh, fuck.
Right there.
We're screwed. Trying to get back there.
Right.
Yeah, that dumb one's up there too.
I'm good here, dude.
What? We're surrounded. Our guards are getting pummeled.
They're not getting touched.
Yeah. Just watch.
You want to go take out Amuro.
Here it comes! Pikachu!
Look, you're my point again.
Come on, assholes. Meet me in the middle here. Aw, oh, yeah.
Is it a pilot level up, or...?
Gundam.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, but I just cleared that. Alright, I'm gonna fucking finish clearing this out. Look at that. Go kill those damn Z gods.
Took it back hella quick, right?
It said Master Asia. Don't say anything about your bitch ass. Yeah, pilot level. This guy is very mediocre at every type of attack he has.
Yeah.
That's why he doesn't get very many fucking kills. He sucks. I don't even get how he could be an enemy in Gundam with this crap. He should just be a laughing stock.
Right there. I thought so. You got talent.
Another fruitful victory. I love fruit. Here comes the warrior, the great Tom Sawyer. What the hell, Shane? Who is that? Char down there? Yep, being a dumbass. Roar! That's the last level, right?
I think so.
We'll show them to be douchebags on our territory that we took from the Indians.
There were Indians on this red planet beforehand?
That's why they're red planet.
Isn't that racist?
Indians are red. They know all sorts of books. They're very well read.
I thought they were fast.
Come on, guys. Go back over here to your little place. There's Char. And Hero. Really? This is why everyone keeps dying? Get up, Charmander. Get the fuck out of your ass.
A lot of time in this field.
What the fuck, you Char?
I'm gonna get ya! You'd still be alive if you stay home!
I like how you had like a, like, probably like a 5 minute head start on my character. And I have like way more kills than you.
Yes, Shane. 30 is way more. Now the Ducho Gundam shows up there.
His power is green, huh? The mission's not over with. Is this you doing too?
Get him!
I've been alright.
Clever girl.
Mission acknowledged. Commence destruction.
Hero just starts pressing his
attack button.
Well, I was gonna say his self-destruct button, but that's good, I guess.
They're Titans too, aren't they?
Well, Haman's Axis. Sirocco is Titan.
So you've captured the enemy stronghold. Continue the mission.
Come on!
how do I clear that?
No, the northern base is under attack.
It's a good thing to have that.
Oh shit, Sirocco. Running away.
You'd still be alive if you stayed home.
I agree. Running away. Hero's got Sirocco. I'm gonna clear up all this bullshit.
Enemy strength reduced. Continuing mission.
Take this farmland.
Did you really kill Sirocco?
I didn't kill Sirocco. Hero is killing Sirocco. I'm making Sirocco feel shitty.
What were you thinking?
Don't get reckless. It'll get you killed.
Right there!
Bring it, faggots.
Nice to meet you.
Level 18.
So you've captured the enemy stronghold. Continue the mission.
I did it. How did it feel for us, Chozo?
Fuck, Sirocco followed me over here. That won't stop me from taking the field. Oh, fuck, guards. Damn it. Ow, ow, ow. I think I should stop beating the shit out of me now. Dodge. Dodge. Why won't you dodge? Damn, I need help over here.
There. Out of my way. Out of my way. There.
God,
freaking Soroku's a dick.
Yeah.
The guard has a Mushu attack? Get out of here.
Ooh, we do.
You see where I am, right?
Yes.
Get... Oh, come on. Or at least I can use that super now.
Oof, careful.
Jerid, come save my area.
Again, I'm really trying to get this area back.
We lost it?
Yeah, when Char came through, he took everything.
Ooh, what's that? Oh boy, speed power up. Might be able to take the area. Yeah. Oh shit. Not quite. Almost. Not quite. Enough to satisfy me. Soroku, you idiot. Alright, anyway. That area's been taken, so I'll drag Soroku over to these guys. After all. Yeah, but when the Scorpio stays over there, I can go a fuck less. Full armor. We're back in business. Back in black.
Ow!
There, it didn't take this level either.
Perfect. Is Soroku still over there with you?
Oh yeah, he's over there fighting the hero, I think. Here it comes! Glad I'm not taking metal. What the fuck is a Barzum squad?
It's a squad of mobile suits. I don't want to take them out.
I don't know how they're gonna ride it. Ba-doom!
Too excited about war. There isn't much fun about it.
What?
Just come here, go get him.
So did we kill Sirocco?
Somebody did.
Hero one? Let's take this one real quick.
Taken.
Bacon, I love bacon.
Continue the mission.
Alright. Shake the wheels after me.
Yeah, he's your enemy.
Run. We're gonna go take that red on the other side first.
Today we settle scores.
Go take that red on the left first.
This war will never end. Go to hell.
Go take the red on the left first.
On the left.
On the left bottom. I'll handle this guy.
Sure you will.
Look at him grovel on my feet like a bitch. Hopefully you take care of that quickly. God damn his gun fucking goes far.
Your point again.
What? Come on, hero, help me out. Knock me on my ass.
Nice.
Yeah. Nice. He got stuck. That was funny. Run! No! Fuck, 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 fuck! Shade! That was close.
They said you had him.
Oh, I have nothing.
He's shooting at you.
I know, I'm running. Get him. No. He's still shooting at me. Let's get him, Shane.
We'll find some place to get some extra health.
We got this. Attack!
Camille has committed suicide.
You'd still be alive if you stayed home.
Now, electricity! That was awesome.
Did I do it? I beat Camille? You.
Technically, I did.
Congratulations. You have reached the next level. And now,
strong enough to destroy you.
Care to try?
What?
What?
I'm issuing a challenge. Come, approach me.
And get your ass handed to you. I don't have health! I gotta get to like that health! Go! Oh god, a full recovery. I'm gonna bring a friend though, okay, Master Asia? I promise he won't do anything to interfere. Like, cut your head off. Or get there before me. Oh, what is this invisible wall shit? Get the fuck up. Hi, I'm in a Gundam, but I can't traverse a hill. He's right next to you. Aim at him. Oh my god.
Damn.
Oh my god. What? Why can't I aim at him? There we go. Now we're hitting him. Yeah. Ow. Yeah, got him, Shane. Now he's my bitch. What am I aiming at? Big bounce them off each other. Flank him. He'll lose AC. You're not helping. Ow. Motherfuck. That son of a bitch. Is he dead yet?
No, he didn't want to help.
You're really pushing me.
I am your search. Here it comes. Be confused.
His third one sucks. Well, that kind of raped him, though, at least. Out. Try to knock him out of it. Shady's coming for me. Get him. Blast his ass. Yeah. Where am I going, Shane? Where am I going?
Into infinity. Wait, that looks awesome. You like fire like grenade shots everywhere.
Except at the enemy. Holy shit, that was a long level.
And that was the end.
Wow. Booyah! Oh boy. Oh, now I get melee programs. Yeah! Push your buttons. Let's do this. We only have 100 more to go. You gotta go to bed. You're a bitch.
Man.
I did it. I'm the champ.
Let's see how Jared's game ends now, shall we?
Hopefully it ends with his death. He sucks.
Camille might just come back and backstab the shit out of him.
It's over, Master Asia. It seems my power is for real.
Oh. Care to try using your real power to help others then?
What?
In the subterranean chamber, there is a device that can stop this planet. It's under heavy guard. Jerid, will you use your power to save the Earth?
Of course I will! After all, the Earth is our home.
Are you sure? Many enemies stand in the way.
He's got a knack for staying alive. He'll be fine.
I don't care one way or the other.
I expect nothing less. Besides, if he fails, I can stop the planet myself.
The Earth belongs to the Titans. I won't let this anyone have it. Bring it on. I will blast anyone who comes near. You got that?
And apparently Hero has to go in there and do it all.
No, Master Age just steps on the planet and then everything's saved.
Yeah, he just shoots the planet through the top of the planet.
I remember in Hero's game?
Yeah.
He just, it's like, special technique and he lands.
Yeah.
It's that, that's it. Stupid. It's like, really?
This game's dumb. If I wasn't going to be doing a replay of this, we wouldn't be playing it this much, maybe. We probably would. But it still sucks.
Sonic the Hedgehog. And it still sounds like Sonic music.
Where my pizza at? That's probably poisonous.
Probably.
It's been sitting in there for how long? How many pieces were there?
Just two.
Shouldn't there have been more left over? Is there more to fish?
There's a couple food boxes in there.
Oh, it's all hard and crunchy.
It's rubbery.
Is mold healthy if you cook it?
Stuff kills the mold.
How long have you cooked it for?
A minute and a half.
I don't know if that's long enough.
It is.
I'm gonna have diarrhea from this nasty pizza. I'm gonna poop out my bunghole. Nom 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 nom. That's actually the lyrics. It's like, yum, yum, yum.
I might doubt that.
No. Not only is this Little Caesars a week old, but this has been sitting in the microwave after cooking again for 5 minutes.
This may be our last replay, guys.
We gotta play it through again. Yeah. Yeah.